So if you guys want to get keyboard sounds that sound like this, then stay tuned because this software is completely free. It works on any keyboard you have. I gave a full tutorial. Let's get right into it though. We're gonna get right into the tutorial. First thing you want to do, search up mech vibes on the internet. Once you search up mech vibes, it's gonna be the first one. Now this is the software that you guys will need to get your keycaps to sound so much different, dude. So now once you're on the website, you want to hit download, and then you want to do either Windows or Mac. It works on both. As you guys can see, we already have the software. There's so many options to change your keycap sounds. We're going to be testing all of them out in this video. You can also use your own sound packs. I'll be talking about that later in the video. Now we're gonna actually start off with using my favorite one so far, which is the EG Oreo one. Now this one sounds so lit. I'm gonna show you guys how this sounds in a Skywars game. Okay, so I turn up the volume to 100. On the keyboard sounds. If you guys want to do keyboard and mouse sounds for your channel, dude, I suggest you use this software. It's gonna make your keyboard sounds sound like 100 times better. Okay, this guy, I don't know what he's doing. Looks like he's cheating. What was that hit? Okay, well, what the hell? Dude, what? No, dude, we're not. Dude, he's cheating. This man is blatant, unless we're horrible at the game. Okay, now we're using the NK Cream. Listen to how this one sounds. I actually kind of like it. This one sounds a lot more satisfying. I cannot lie. I actually haven't tried all of these yet. This is one that I tried once, and I really, really liked it. No, we're good. We're good. We're not dying today. We are not dying today. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing, bro? What am I doing? Oh, God. I almost just threw that game. Nope. How did he gain? Oh, we killed him. Oh, sorry, dude. The only thing that I really don't like about this software, right, is that it comes through your desktop audio. I mean, I guess that's the only way it'll work, but if you think about it, if you're gonna do a commentary, first of all, you can barely hear the sounds, right? And the second thing is, it kind of overlaps with your own keyboard sounds. Like right now, I have the volume at 100. You can probably hear my keyboard sounds overlapping it, so that's the only thing that I don't like. If I do ever a keyboard and mouse sound, you guys should be there, dude. This is gonna be an insane video if I do it. It's gonna sound so satisfying. No! We're gonna hop into a duels game right now. We're about to go crazy, and I'm not gonna be doing a commentary, and I'm gonna let you guys hear this one. Now, we're now using the EG Crystal Purple switches. So yeah, listen to this. Let me know if you guys like this one. Okay, so I just turned off the key sounds just now. Let me know what you guys think about it. Honestly, tell me which one is your favorite one. I'm gonna be leaving the download link in the description for this software if you guys can't find it. It's fairly easy. Just follow the tutorial at the beginning of the video. Maybe I'll do a video where I upload my own sounds. Dude, oh my God, that would be sick. You're allowed to like get different sound packs and upload them. So dude, I can't wait to do that. But it might have to be a whole separate video. I also want to talk about how we're literally about to hit 3k subs, okay? I don't know if we're on 3k by the time you're watching this, but right now we are 30 subs away, dude. I'm working on my 3k special right now. You guys will love it. Probably gonna be one of my best videos. How did he kill me? Bro, what? That's all I had to say for this video. If it helped you out, if you guys like these sounds, just drop a like if you can. That's all I'm asking. But yeah, we'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help. I